it's time to move the flag from the Capitol grounds.
Governor Nikki Haley, under pressure after the Charleston church massacre, has called for the Confederate flag to come down. This after years of defending the flag, and quite a change considering what she said last year.
I spend a lot of my days on the phones with CEOs and recruiting jobs to this state. I can honestly say I have not had one conversation with a single CEO about the Confederate flag.
Still, corporate America has remained largely quiet on this divisive issue. Boeing, BMW, Google, and Volvo, all with major business in South Carolina. Combined, they invest billions, bring in millions, and employ thousands in the state, lured by friendly labor laws and huge tax incentives. Yet, silence from most of them on the Confederate flag prior to Haley's announcement.
Late today, we did hear from Michelin, which has more than 9,000 employees in the state operating 10 different manufacturing facilities. They want the flag to come down and are calling on lawmakers to do the right thing.
My opinion is business is business, so stay focused on our business. That's all.
Business owner Von Granger, who's had a retail store near the Capitol for 40 years, believes it's not appropriate to offer an opinion on the issue.
When it comes to controversial issues, does it make more sense as a business owner not to say something because you don't want to alienate potential customers?
We have black customers, we have white customers, we have religious, financial, lawyers, doctors. I would never want to ever offend them, any one of those group of customers.
Now, Michelin's statement actually came before Governor Haley's announcement. Then after her press conference today, we heard from Boeing and BMW both coming out saying they support the governor and her call for action. But ultimately, it's on lawmakers to decide this issue. And it will require 2/3 majority to agree for the flag to come down. There's expected to be debate on this issue in the Capitol in the next coming weeks. And there does seem to be momentum for the flag to come down, but we'll have to wait and see.